Hello everyone and welcome back to the SynthAI tutorial part number 2. In this video I will show you how to use the SynthAI fine-tuning tool in order to improve the model's accuracy. The SynthAI training session has two main outcomes. The first is the synthetic data which is used to train the model. The synthetic data may be useful if you wish to train different machine learning models on your own. Additionally, the trained model can be fine-tuned to achieve better results. Before fine-tuning the model, let's view the model results from the previous training session. By selecting the completed training model and then selecting one of the images at the bottom. Now you can see the predictions of the trained model on the synthetic data. Additionally, you can view the model statistics. Like, for example, the prediction's recommended threshold. Next, we will combine real images with the synthetic data. Combining real images in the training session can improve the model's accuracy. For this use case, we will use the SynthAI's fine-tuning option. Let's click on the Upload Real Images and Fine-Tune the Model button. Now it is possible to upload real images from your local machine. For the model to be fine-tuned efficiently, upload at least 15 images and take photos in various positions and environments where the model will be later deployed. Next, we will annotate the uploaded real images. In order to do so, we will use the SynthAI built-in annotation tool. To annotate the objects, create boxes around the objects in the image, as you would like the model to detect the objects in production. Another option is to upload a zip file containing images and annotations from another tool like CVAT or any other. For the exact annotation format, you can check the relevant help page here. As soon as you've completed annotating the images, click on Fine-Tune Model to start a new training session. After the fine-tuning step, your machine learning model will be able to make better predictions on the real images in the environments where it will be later deployed. In the next video, we will see how to test the trained model. Thanks for watching and see you soon.